Being from Brooklyn means you're real, and it means you're good looking.
I was always into music. My mom is a huge jazz fiend. She loves jazz.
You hear that noise? It's a circumcision.
Now we're in the main sanctuary of 770. Look at this. Jewish life is alive.
My family.
You gotta imagine, like, this used to be, this is how they treated our community 25 years ago. They used to just dump garbage in.
Look at that stretch of road. You got every nationality. And that was my haunt as a kid.
And I kind of crawl up there, bang on the piano, and she said, "You'll be a dancer or a pianist."
Thank you.